goal. It is very, very tight.
The own goal was symptomatic of their first half performance. They're not at it.
Once more.
Lille don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though.
Themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
Redmond
looks to clip it forward.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
He's brushed off the ball there.
Martial,
and it's Ings. And the weighted pass. Forward it goes. Lovely feet. Now surely.
It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got...
Shot a goal! It's there! And they've got their lead back. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Southampton go into the lead. He's made sure that that won't get through. Lille really looking to get back into this at the start of the second half. Plays it out to the flank.
Rightly gives him offside.
Lille showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
As he picks him out, chance! Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It away. Semedo plays it forward. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Semedo gets it back. Semedo
has given away a free kick.
There aren't many who'd be prepared to wind up a shot from this far out. umpire, great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Martial tries to clear. Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Højbjerg. Redmond. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He's got options out wide. Martial. Oh, it's open, has a hit! He's pulled off a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Cleared away. It's Højbjerg. Real chance!
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
The changes then in quick succession. It's gone for a throw-in. Loose ball.
Lille are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Yazici. And he's there to cut it out. That's offside. Yes, it is.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
For a throw. Bednarek. Lille must do something here and very quickly.
Well, it's looking like too little too late, but they are giving it all they have. This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Yazici. It could be it. Shapes to shoot!
Lille need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Nelson Semedo. Yazici. Very well to intervene. Martial. Chip through.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Yazici, great strength, too strong for his opponent. We are into stoppage time. Deftly done. Yazici, that's sprayed out wide. Now it's Carrillo. Andre Carrillo. It's anyone's ball. And time is up. Full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments, but they are beaten by the odd goal. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, it was engaging, if not an edge of your seat encounter, and importantly, it offered the right result.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
Вы видите меня, я не могу, я не могу, а она всегда любит.